2017 was a historic year for Kenyan economy. The country granted the license for its first free trade zone. Foreign investors, by nature, always look for the next big thing. There was a communication hurdle, though. In a world where there are more than 5,000 free trade zones, how should Kenyans tell their story? That was the task of I Mean It. First, we changed the destination's name from First Logistics Limited Free Trade Zone to Kenya Free Trade Zone. By doing so, we achieved two goals. Most importantly, the use of Kenya in its name positioned the zone to be synonymous with an up-and-coming geography, thus owning the category. Second, in terms of search engine optimization, Kenya Free Trade Zone was a much more robust name. Our analysis revealed that it would grant more visibility, leading to more leads and customers. Our next job was to bring the new brand to life. The unique letter form design of N acted as a mnemonic device for the big idea of the gateway. The new logo and graphic motifs were implemented on a variety of touch points. We created an online presence for Kenya Free Trade Zone by designing a website. And finally, to magnify the zone's promise, we worked with Kenya Ministry of Trade to produce a branded video series regarding the potential of the country. A historic initiative that could change a country's destiny. An archetypal idea that conveys the unique value proposition of the initiative. And a holistic approach to bring a new brand to life. That's Kenya Free Trade Zone in a nutshell.